The Aransas Pass Police Department is passing along a reminder to the public to follow the 9 p.m. routine. If you have never heard of it, the 9 p.m. routine is a daily reminder to start the habit of removing valuables from your car and locking the doors. According to the department, the most reported stolen items in vehicle burglaries are key fobs, spare keys, money, wallets, firearms, laptops, and tools.